Synopsis is basically where a couple of friends are having their wedding day. They've agreed to let their friends video diary the wedding day and everything that entails, no cuts, and everything that ensues. So we get it. So we get literally a look at everything behind the scenes, getting together, and you know, and all the mess that actually creates a beautiful story in the end of it. So.
There's a whole cornucopia of disasters that befall our happy couple. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the things that are going to go wrong?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think if anything can go wrong, it does go wrong. And I think that's the thing. And it's there's a fundamental thing that's about the friendship. It's like, no matter what happens, as long as you've got the right or wrong people there, how it's supposed to be will be in the end. And everything goes wrong, so you can't. I'd love to list them, but if it can go wrong, it does go wrong, and they have to find a way through it, basically.
I mean, we've seen a massive resurgence in the kind of the wedding movie comedy, but can you tell us a little bit about the history of this specific project? I mean, because it's been with you for a while.
Yeah, it's been with us for about 10 years now. So it hadn't actually changed much in the 10 years as well, which is a great thing. I know a lot of people think we're probably jumping on the back of Bridesmaids and everything else, and there's quite a lot of, I suppose, wedding films going this year, but this one's the best, first and foremost, so without a shadow of a doubt.
Why is it the best? What do you think sets it apart from all the other ones that people have been seeing?
The script, first and foremost, and the cast. It's the idea of great ensemble pieces is not to have everyone that's known, so you can concentrate on the characters and everything they go through. This has got that, and it's also got the sprinkling of stardust where you need it, so it's a good combination.
What was it like working with Noel, particularly on the script?
We always work the same. It's a very even keeled thing. It was Noel, Jeff, and myself when we wrote this thing. Obviously, when we originally wrote it, Noel wasn't Noel Clark, as everyone knows him today. And how we write is Noel isn't Noel Clark when we write. It's, you know, we're friends. Everything has to be even. We have to trust each other. Otherwise, we're not going to get the best script. And that's really fundamentally what matters in the end. So I love working with him. I've worked with him probably more than anyone else. We started together in amateur theatre and our first TV series, and we progressed since then. We played best mates and became best mates and went on from there. So it's great. So I love working with him every time. But he's just so intelligent. I hate that. But I love to tell him when he's wrong. But it's just not very often. That's also.
Obviously, you've got it right this time. Are you going to be working with Noel again? Are you working on anything at the moment?
Yeah, we've got lots of stuff in the pipeline. We did a film together earlier this year that came out in June, Storage 24. And we have a lot penned, finished and penned and ready to go. And it's just waiting for just waiting to make the next moves. But everything's ready to go.
What kind of stuff? Because we've seen such a mix of genres so far. What have you got in store?
We've got horrors, we've got fantastic drama, very intimate dramas. We've got an amazing British action film. It's based on, it's like the British version of Bad Boys, which we'd like Noel and Ashley Walters to be in. That's all penned, all ready to go. So there is a ridiculous amount, and these are all done. So as you can imagine, this film was written 10 years ago, so you can imagine what we've got lined up, and yeah, there's a lot.
What would a British version of Bad Boys actually involve?
Fantastic script. Again, start with the script and work your way up. I mean, it's too easy to run away with car chases, and you know, we don't have the money here that other parts of the world do, and so we have to concentrate on characters and what's going on in the scene. So you know, we'll pull it off. It involves a lot of attitude and a lot of comedy and a lot of gunfights.
Final question, have you got a message to fans about The Knot?
Okay, I have no fans, but yeah, it's an amazing film, and I genuinely, with my hand on my heart, go and see it. It will make you laugh, and you'll come out there feeling good at the end of it. It does everything it's supposed to.